guys, what's up? My name is Alyssa. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. If you've been here plenty of times before. And today, as you guys can tell by the title, I'm really excited about this. I'm going to be reacting to I Love Me, the new music video and the new song by Demi Lovato. But before I hop into it, let me know down below in the comment section what you guys think of this. I know it's going to be a powerful statement. I haven't listened to it yet, but I want you guys' opinion. Leave a like on this video if you enjoyed my reaction and you want more Demi Lovato related stuff in the future. I am more than likely going to do it anyways, but you know, it is what it is. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. You know, we're so close to my small little sub goal of 500 subs. And to keep up with me on all of my social media platforms and to stream the song and to watch this music video on your own, I usually keep the links down below in the description box. So without further ado, let's hop into this video. Demi has been a huge part of my life. I've been fortunate enough to meet Demi Lovato and had the opportunity to work with her a couple years ago and growing with her as a fan. It's just so great to see where she was and how far she's come. So I'm very excited to listen to the song ultimately, and I can't wait for this album. I'm gonna give you guys my really in-depth thoughts after the fact, but I'm very, very excited. So we finna just pop these bad boys in and hopefully they connect to my laptop. Yes, they do. Okay, and if I'm looking this way, like this way, it's because I'm watching the music video on my laptop. So yeah, let's watch this. She looks so good. Flipping through all of these magazines, telling me who I'm supposed to be. Way too good at camouflage. Can't see what I am, I just see what I'm not. I'm guilty about everything that I eat. Feeling myself as a felony. Jedi level sabotage. Voices in my head make up my entourage. Cause I'm a black belt when I'm beating up on myself. But I'm an expert at giving love to somebody else. I love this. This is amazing. Okay, wait. I have to collect myself. Hold on. That was I Love Me by Demi Lovato. First of all, that... What? As a Demi fan. Wow. No. Like, wow. I know Demi will never watch this video, but Demi, if you ever watch this video, wow. It's just like... First of all, vocally, wow. The song wasn't what I was expecting it. Right off the bat, I was like bopping because I'm so into it. And I love Demi. I've always loved Demi as an artist, and I've always seen the artist in her, you know? And I've always, it's just like, as a fan, I've always seen the drive, and I've always seen the passion and the love. And she's one artist that like progressively over time got better and better and better each album. Mine is Demi. Demi, at the end of the day, and I will always say this, saved my life. She saved me from me, basically. And I'll stand by that 100%. I don't care how everybody views it, but we all go through dark times. And in my darkest hours, all the time, now I have two. I have her and Ariana that I'll lean on their music. But Demi saved me from me, like, saved me from me. So as a fan, to watch her grow, it's always been amazing, and it's always been great. It's just like, I've wanted this for Demi for so long. And it's not like, it's not about like recognition. I just like, I feel it like more now than I did prior. Like, I've always been proud of her, and I've always been proud of who she was and like what she represented. I'm rambling. This song is a 10 out of 10. This is how you come back. Like, the song prior and Anyone that she released, that is a song to come back with. But this is a song. This is an anthem. This is a self-love anthem at that. It's for everyone. And Demi fucking did this. She did that. And I am so proud to be a fan, to be a Lovatic. I'm so happy to see the girl that I admired on Disney Channel grow into this beautiful woman that I get to watch and continue to learn from and continue to root for every single day. So please, please, please go stream this song. I don't usually do this at the end of anything, but go stream this song. Demi really deserves it after everything. And I know everybody has their opinions on her, but she deserves this more than anyone right now. Like I said, leave a comment down below telling me what you guys think of this. If you have anything bad to say, keep it pushing. Don't even say anything bad. Let's just try to put a lot of positivity into the world. Not just like ourselves and our lives, but just the world. And that's it. I literally make videos whenever I try, and I'll see you guys later. Go stream this song, please. Okay.
Bye.